A 17-year-old boy has been found fatally shot on the city's south side. According to police, the teen was found on the ground in the 8100 block of South Drexel around 9:50 Sunday evening. He was transported to the University of Chicago Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead. No one is in custody at this time, and Area 2 detectives are investigating.